find out how I created this beautiful look using only Maybelline products, then stay tuned and keep on watching.
Rather than I'm
actually really excited about are the new Maybelline Hyper Easy Brush Tip Liner, Hyper Liner, and the City Bronzer. These are the two things that I used for the first time. I've never used them before. Also, a new lip shade that you will later find out which shade I use. I am so mad at myself for forgetting about this primer. So I had it with me. Just wanted to let you know.
I really do wish I had used the primer. Anyways, to correct my under eyes, I'm gonna be using my most favorite corrector by Maybelline. It's the Master Camo in the shade Apricot. I will apply it under my eyes. I will also apply it to all of the blemishes on my face. Also, wherever I see there are blue veins showing. And then I'm just gonna take a damp beauty blender and I'm gonna softly blend it so it doesn't get blended with the foundation or concealer later on. For my foundation, I'm gonna be using Maybelline Dream Urban Cover Foundation in the shade Almond. I love this foundation because it does not cake up my face, plus it has SPF 50 in it. I'm gonna be using Sigma F80 brush to blend in my foundation. For some reason, my skin feels so healthy whenever I use this foundation. I've chosen a shade that is a little bit dark on my skin. Well, it actually matches my forehead. That's the reason why I got it. But I really like this shade. I'm gonna continue to use this exact same shade in future as well. Here I'm moisturizing my lips a little bit. For my concealer, I'm using good old Maybelline Instant Age Rewind Concealer in the shade Sand. You all know about it. It is a very popular drugstore concealer. It has a very good coverage and you guys, I don't know what they put in it. It stays on for the longest time. It does not. Your foundation would come off, but the concealer would not come off. I'm using Morphe's A Beauty Sponge to blend in my concealer. So to set my makeup, I'm going to be using a Maybelline Fit Me Loose Setting Powder in the shade Light. You guys know I am obsessed with this powder. I think I can easily compare to any high-end setting powders out there. So I highly recommend it. Since I did not have an eyeshadow palette from Maybelline, I went ahead and I used a Superstay Matte Ink Liquid Lipstick in the shade Driver and I applied it in my transition area and used it as an eyeshadow. And guess what? It worked like a charm. It was so smoothly blending. So I think as long as it is not dried, you can quickly blend it. And I think I'm gonna be doing this trick a lot more in the future. For my lids, I went ahead and I used a Maybelline Master Chrome Highlighter in the shade Molten Lava. And this look turned out so beautiful. I was not expecting it to be that good. It was subtle, but it was glam, and it was really pretty. And now is the time for the star of the show, Maybelline Hyper Easy Liner. As you can see, this liner is jet black. Not only that, it is extremely easy to use. As the name suggests, it is a hyper easy liner. I have to admit, when I saw this liner in person, it appeared to be a lot smaller than how it looks in the photos on Maybelline's Instagram page. But now that I'm using it, I like it a lot because of the grip. And let me tell you this, if the grip of your liner is not good, there is no way you can apply the liner smoothly. So I like it for the shape of it. You know, it has a diamond shape to it, which I really like. It's easier to hold. You will be seeing me using this liner a lot more in my future videos, that's for sure. To glam up my eyes, I applied Falsies Ardell 253. Maybelline City Bronzer has been in the market for a while now. I never gotten a chance to use it. When I was shopping for this video, you know, I purchased this bronzer. I was like, you know what? I'm just gonna be wasting my money because this bronzer is gonna be patchy or whatever. And again, I'm not trying to be giving you a biased review just because I love Maybelline products so much. This was my first time using it. By the end of the video, you will see my face was actually really contoured as if I have used any cream contour products. I used Sigma E43 to use a little bit of this bronzer. Okay, there's one fault or there's one con to this bronzer is that you really have to pick a tiny amount or you're gonna end up using a lot of it. So again, another hit from Maybelline. I really like this bronzer. A little bit of this bronzer on Sigma E54 and I just blended a little bit of it on my lower lash line. And yeah, I love these products. Highlighter, again, I'm using the Master Chrome in Molten Lava. I'm using Sigma E37 Spotlight Duster and to highlight it all over. And on my brow bone, I'm using Sigma E04 just to highlight my brow bone. And then I'm using Sigma E41 brush to apply it on my tear duct. And it looks amazing. The whole look actually turned out to be very dewy. For my blush on, I used the shade Lover because I did not have a separate blush on from Maybelline, and I applied it on the apples of my cheeks, and I love it as my blush on. I set it with a little bit of Maybelline Fit Me Loose Powder, but I'm pretty sure I can just leave it like that too if I want. I went ahead and I refreshed my highlighter again because why not? Drum roll, let's take a moment because here I'm announcing a new shade, Ringleader from Maybelline. You can see I am so freaking excited. As soon as Maybelline announced new nude lipsticks, I was so happy. I am telling you right now, this is going to be one of my go-to shades from now on. I went to 3 different CVS pharmacies to find this particular shade because wherever I would go, this particular shade was out. I'm so excited. The name of the shade is Ringleader, and yes, this completes my look. Here's my look using only Maybelline products, and I can tell you this. You can create the same effect using any brand, but why not Maybelline when they have all the options for you?
We're about to reach 7K subscribers, so yay, woohoo for that. Not forget to follow me on Instagram. It's Glow by Sana. And thank you for subscribing to my channel. Tell your friends and family to subscribe me as well. Again, thank you so much for watching. Bye now.